tonight, you guys. Make sure you guys stay tuned, you know, I'll be posting in the daily, every day for, you know, at least 8 hours a day. Make sure you guys stay tuned. We're doing pretty good, we're doing pretty good. What is this? Something in here. Like always. Alright, we're full of syringes. Four already? God damn, we only got two. Alright, we were almost at a 500 jail, so we're doing pretty good. This game reminds me of Outlast and also Resident Evil used to look like this. Resident Evil 4, that's what I mean. You're barely starting and you're fighting chainsaws, like goddamn. Alrighty, we are at 5,000. Alright, you know what? Let's burn this corpse. That way we don't, you know, catch him along the way throughout this game. Okay, let's see. Let's kind of stay in the light. Okay, so we gotta make sure we disarm that trap right away when it does that. I better know. God damn, that should cut us off guard. Aw, damn it. X is something I know we gotta make sure we keep, and we gotta make sure we have it with us, cause it's gonna help us also with throughout the game. I think we're just gonna leave him alone. We're just gonna head over here, try to disarm this trap. Yes, we got it. All right, we got more jail. There is jail right here, but there's glass. I don't want to make noise. I don't want to alert anyone right now. Pretty good. He's starting the game. What the hell? Goddamn. Alright, there's a trap right here. Gotta disarm it. Somebody right there. Oh wait, that's the wall. Wait, damn, I'm already tripping out. Oh shit. Okay, there's someone coming, for sure. All Or let's just head over here, fuck it. Let's get the axe, that way we're prepared to be able to kill one at least.
Who's there?
No, don't shoot! I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor, Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you. Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
Hell no. I don't know if I go the one with the gun. I ain't tripping. There we go. Got that one. Got matches. Oh snap. Oh, we did it. I'm gonna make sure we... Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. This is what's gonna help us out a lot. We're gonna go kill those people first. Hopefully this works. We go kill them first. And we head back over here and let's save it. And hopefully that actually helps us on, you know, not having to die all over again. To the checkpoint where we were. Oh, we got a grenade. Oh, yeah. Run. Alright, we are here. Alrighty, we got 5 ammo. So we got 6. And we got 4 torches and a grenade. So we definitely gotta make sure we don't die here. Hopefully they don't find her. Okay. She went back to her regular routine. Okay, let's just wait until she comes back. Yeah, we were able to sneak attack for sure and not get caught. One thing we don't want to do, though, we will save ammo. We got 11 bullets. 11 bullets is a lot of ammo, but still. Oh shit. Head through here, let's get the matches. Or let's get the match. Alrighty, we are already 2 hours into this. I hope I'm keeping it entertaining. Oh snap, he's coming. Oh, we got him, we got him, we got him. Yes! Probably more down here. Yeah, I'm scared to go down. Okay, you know what? Let's go back. And let's go get the... Let's go save our game. That way we're able to... Well, hopefully we're able to save. See, they don't keys in here. Yeah, so they don't save the items that you pick up, so you gotta make sure you pick those up again.
My head.
You don't want to do that? Turn. Let's pray to the earth and see if we're able to save. Alright. So he went missing. Can I save these? God damn it.
This way, please.
Probably doing this first would actually give us the which one?
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
Give us the hopefully it gives us hopefully it gives us access to be able to save the game.
Detective Castellanos, do you have a key like this?
Hell yeah, I do. I got one.
That key will allow you to open this door. Please come back whenever you need to.
Yeah.
We got more ammo. We got more ammo. See, hopefully it gives us access. It gives us access. Oh yes. It does. Hopefully this works. Hopefully this works. That really so. Make sure you guys stay tuned. Make sure you guys comment any games you guys suggest me to play, and I'll gladly do a gameplay on. If you guys need tips and tricks on a certain game, I'll gladly give you some tips and tricks. Also, make sure you stay tuned. I'm gonna be posting videos on Twitch as well. I'll let you guys know. It'll be in my bio. But I'll let you guys know once it's up and running. Pistol bullets. I don't know if it's gonna be a good idea of us heading up here while he's trying to kill us or trying to follow us. I think our best suggestion is to use explosion or pump arrows. Actually killed him. Oh, that's impressive. That is honestly impressive. We did it. We fucking did it. Oh yeah, I'm so happy.
I better hold on to this.
Damn, he gave us 500 in jail. Oh, that's gonna be totally useful right now. Oh, thank you, Lord. Oh, goodness gracious. Oof, that was good. That was awesome. That was awesome. Good thing we didn't use all of... We used only our shotgun and our... Oh, good. Yes. Ooh. Oh, yeah. There's a trap, so we're gonna make sure we gotta disarm this trap. Ooh, that was close. That literally would have been worthless. Like killing him if we would have died. Good thing we didn't die. Oh, good thing we didn't die. Ooh, you guys don't know how fast I'm hard to breathe in breathing right now. Holy shit, that's dope. I think it's in here where we have to, let's head in here and let's get the last harpoon that is in here. That way we don't miss any ammo. We don't go empty handed, you know? Oh wait, I think it's the other side. Okay, let's go back out. Let's go to the other side. It's on this side, okay. Oh goodness. Wait, there's no more harpoon. There's supposed to be one harpoon. Oh, I think we're collecting.
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Alrighty, we did it. We completed chapter 3. Oh, goodness. Hell yeah, let's save it. Alrighty, we're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. Let's go.